bowed beneath thy hand.
Detroit, Michigan, known as Motor City, Motown, and the home of the 110th annual convention of the NAACP.
A brother of another mother.
Among the many guests,
a brother of another faith tradition.
Russell M. Nelson, president of The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints.
We truly believe that we are brothers and sisters, all part of the same divine family.
His speech is the latest step in a relationship that has grown quickly and warmly.
Hello, Amos.
Good to see you again.
How are you, dear friend?
It's especially blossomed since last May, when leaders from the two organizations stood arm in arm at a news conference in Salt Lake City.
He loves to link arms. And I think that's what a partnership really is about.
Since then, the church and the NAACP have partnered on education and employment efforts in several cities, including a personal finance course in Chicago.
We have the evidence, we have the data that we've made a difference. If we could do that with 10 people in Chicago, imagine the impact and the influence we can have together around this country.
We are all connected.
This is the first time a president of the church has addressed the NAACP convention.
I wanted President Nelson to come to our convention and see our folks, meet our folks, see how we operate. It's all about getting to know each other.
Acknowledging the need for more harmony and mutual respect in society, President Nelson urged everyone to follow the example of Jesus Christ and love their neighbors.
We don't have to be alike or look alike to have love for each other. We don't even have to agree with each other to love each other. If we have any hope of reclaiming the goodwill and sense of humanity for which we yearn, it must begin with each of us, one person at a time. Arm in arm and shoulder to shoulder, may we strive to lift our brothers and sisters everywhere, in every way we can.